For part C, I've left part B available to look at. We know that gf of x is equal to e to x plus 1. The domain of gf of x is actually going to be the domain of f. So that is equal to naught infinity. Substituting those values in to calculate the range, we can see that if we substitute 0 in, we're going to get e to the 2 times 0, which is e to the 0, which is 1, plus 1 is 2. Substitute infinity in, you're going to get infinity.